Hello there, and thank you to Make Music New York for having us here tonight. I am thrilled to play with these amazing ladies, and I wanted to say how lucky I am to meet them and to perform with them. We are actually on our own right. I'm a concert cello, she's a concert violinist and a concert pianist, but we love playing together, and I would not have had any better partners to play with. As you might know, when you're a soloist, you're very solo, you're very diva-like, and it's very hard to find people you want to play with and share the stage with. But I could not find any more better friends and, of course, colleagues, and I'm very flattered to play with them worldwide, so I am truly honored to be still performing his piece here in the Times Square, in the most beautiful place in the world. So thank you for being here.